The thyroid is composed of hypoechoic and echonormal islets and has several discrete lesions. There is a nodule showing halo sign in the left lobe. The lesion is more echogenic than the extranodular parenchyma. The nodule presents paranodular blood flow.